Thanksgiving Day, 1990. We just finished dinner. Now we're cleaning.
Taking the turkey off the bone.
Carrie's with us.
Hi, Carrie.
Hi, Mark.
And we're delighted.
And we're trying to put the table. There's Bob and Jim manhandling the table. Using muscles.
Bob spent the day at
work. That looks somewhat different. Okay, shall we turn it?
Sorry. And there's Whitney Yvonne. Show us how big you are at five, Whitney.
Okay. Of course, it's the same cloth. Honey, that goes on this table.
Underneath right there. Underneath the...
Is this it right here?
No, it's in the cabinet there.
Mom, where did these extra chairs go?
Which one?
What extra chairs?
These?
They go to the side.
Oh, yeah, so yeah.
The table.
Oh, I thought you just had four. What extra chairs?
Here are Audie and Mason.
Yeah.
And we'll turn on the light. Oops.
17.
And the beautiful living room is a mess, but it's still gorgeous. And there's... Hi, guys. Whitney's five in kindergarten, and will be three in February, won't we, Matthew? Can you show me how old you are? Two. You'll be three in February, won't you? There's Grandpa.
Yep.
What are you doing, Whitney?
I am cutting out stickers. I need to put them down in the proper place.
Good. And Aunt Laura just gave him a haircut today, didn't she?
Aunt Laura cut him?
Uh-huh.
What did I promise?
Oh, you
would come to the
end.
Yummy, yummy. Thank you.
Oh, the things that we show.
And what else?
That's all.
Well, that's a nice list for Santa Claus. How about if Santa Claus thinks of something special for you, okay?
Okay.
Have you been good, have you? Well, keep that smile on your face. Santa sure likes that. Yeah. Look up and wave to the camera up there. There we are.
Say thank you, Santa.
You want a cup of tea, Santa?
This is Santa.
Tell Santa what you want.
Tell Santa what you want, baby.
Yeah.
I want an airplane.
You want an airplane?
Yes.
And what else?
Dad, help him with the word.
Guitar.
He can't. Yeah.
Guitar.
Oh, you want a guitar?
Yeah.
And anything else?
No, I just want those
things. Oh, you do? Well, how about a Santa thinks of something special for you, okay? You've been good, have you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, next time you come and talk to Santa, talk to me a little more, will you?
Okay.
Okay? All right.
Put the other half there.
Both of them. Here, here, get on Santa's other knee here.
Talk to him a little bit.
Yeah. There we are.
Can you
now
guys
both
say
look
thank
up the
you,
camera
Santa?
And say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
There we are.
Good.
And there's Mrs. Santa.
Yeah.
Go. Wait for Matt.
Our tree is filled with presents.
My airplane.
Matt, put that down.
Here, Matt. Sit down. Oh, look at Mommy.
Yeah. No, wait, open it. Do your stocking first. I bet you have more in it.
Oh, Mommy. Pink bowl, my favorite.
All right. Santa must go.
Watch my coffee, honey.
She has blue eyes, too. Look, Mom. Look it.
Oh, she's beautiful, baby. You'll have to thank Nana when you see her. Okay? Here is to Matthew from Santa.
Oh, is that your airplane? Is that the airplane?
I don't know. You'll have to see. Let's go ahead and do this. And after Matthew's done, let's see.
Tear it open, Matt.
Yeah, but you wait until Matt's done. Show Daddy.
Yeah, I got it.
Show Daddy the airplane. Hold it up so he can see it. Hold the box up.
Isn't that special? Is that the same one you wanted? Okay, Pooh Bear, go ahead. Airplane, Matt. What's the name of that doll, Whitney?
Sorry.
That's Little Baby.
Is that what you told Santa you wanted?
So he brought you what you wanted.
do you have, Matt?
Now December 28th, 1990, and Caitlin is spending some time with us. What are you doing, Caitlin?
Caitlin!
Don't put that in front of her face, honey. Hi.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Matthew Robert. How are you?
Fine. I'm in my airplane.
Let me see your airplane. Yes. Can you make it go? Mm-hmm. All right.
Hi, Mom.
How old are you, Matthew? How old are you?
Two.
Two? Do you know how many fingers that is? Can you hold up two fingers? One, two?
Two.
Okay, that's a finger and a thumb. What did you get for Christmas, Matthew?
An airplane and a guitar.
A guitar? What else?
And a police car.
Police car, that's fun.
Hi, Mommy.
Did you get anything Ghostbusters?
Yeah.
What?
It's up there.
What is it called?
It's Photon Pack.
Right. Do you like it?
Mommy. Yeah.
Okay, let's
and
go.
I like Caitlin.
Do you?
Yeah. Hi, Mommy.
Yeah, there's Caitlin. Talk to Whitney. Hi, Whitney.
Hi.
How old are you now?
Five.
And do you go to school?
Yes. Kindergarten.
Kindergarten. Ah. And do you have a Kool-Aid mustache?
Ah. Don't do me.
What did you get for Christmas?
Hush little baby.
Hush little baby. What else does she do? Let's see.
She does little pats at me.
Does she? She cries when you don't have her pacifier in her mouth, doesn't she?
Yeah, she does. And
what are we going to do later on?
We're going to see Home Alone.
Yes.
And there's our Christmas.
Caitlin gave her a little kiss.
We got a Christmas tree.
Do we?
Yeah.
No, don't you want
it? Is it a big one?
There's a big one. Our Christmas tree is a big Christmas tree.
Do we love our cousin Caitlin?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Sing it again. Can you sing, You Better Watch Out For Me?
Better watch out. You better not cry. You better not help. I tell you why. Santa Claus is coming to
town. Go sit by Matthew, Whitney, and sing.
You better watch out.
Caitlin will watch.
Better watch out, you better not cry. Peter Pan is coming.
Peter Pan?
Yeah. Peter Pan. Christmas is coming to town.
How about Santa Claus?
No. Peter Pan.
Oh, does Peter Pan bring presents and put them under the tree?
Yeah.
Oh, he does.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming.
No, Peter Pan.
Is he being silly, Whitney Yvonne?
Yes, I'm gonna think Santa Claus and you can see.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you.
Peter Pan is coming. By Captain Hook, and he did with and he was in his boat.
You better watch out. You better
Can
not
you sing the ABC song for me?
I'm not even done.
Okay, finish it, Whitney.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town.
Good girl.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for them to say. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not
Peter Pan used to put presents on the tree.
I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yay.
Peter Pan used to.
There's Caitlin. Hi, Caitlin. What you doing? Are you chewing on Hush, little baby? Huh?
No, she's just...
She's just sucking on it.
Hi, Caitlin.
And I'm playing with this.
You are? What's that?
I think it's a rope.
A rope? Or is it Jake's leash?
Jake's leash.
What is that in front of you, Matt? Is that something you love very much? What are those? Do you have two of them there? Are they your whoobies?
Mm-hmm.
Show us your whoobies. Whitney, don't do that. There are your whoobies. And does Caitlin have one of your whoobies?
Yeah.
Yes.
We're going to wash it. Yeah. My mom is going to wash my whoobie.
She is.
Yeah.
Whitney, go over there, honey. Okay, everybody say goodbye to the camera.
Bye.
Say see you later. It's June 3rd, and today is the day of Whitney's school performance, and she's going to sing her songs for us. What are you going to start with?
Yankee Doodle.
Okay.
Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony, stuck a feather in his hat and called it macaroni. Yankee Doodle, keep it up, Yankee Doodle Dandy. My music and
the
set and let the girls be handy.
Yay!
Well,
let's sing my song.
Okay.
Beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber winds of rain, for purple mountain majesties, above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee. And crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
Yay.
I'll sing my song.
Okay, sing your song.
I want to be a hugging mother truck, saving on the building when a fire is struck.
Yay! Okay, Whitney, now sing, stand up and sing Oh, Four Leaf Clover, and I want to see the hand movements.
Okay. I'm looking over.
Sing real loud.
Four Leaf Clover that I overlooked.
Not that loud.
One leaf is sunshine, the second is rainy, third is the roses that grow in the way. No need is raining, the warm rain.
Whitney, sing it right. I want to hear it pretty.
It's somebody I adore. I'm just a lad on my head, big clover.
Yay, and what are you in the play?
Yes.
A rose.
Right, a pretty rose. Okay, sing your last song for me.
Wait, there's a rose, there's a sun, there's a raindrop,
Mom,
and there's a four-leaf clover.
I'll show you my hat.
And tell us where you're, why you're wearing red and white and blue.
Because we're going on a field trip.
What?
No, wait. Mom, I'll show you my hat.
Because we...
I see your hat, man. It's neat.
Now look at it.
Yeah.
Because
look at it, Tommy.
It's a review of the music of the United States, right?
Because I'm going to the music of the United States.
Okay. Sing me your last song.
I forgot it.
You must have been a beautiful baby. Okay.
Must have been a wonderful child.
And
you only started.
Don't sing right.
And you only started to go to kindergarten. I bet you drew the little ones
line. Do the hand movements. I want to see the hand movements.
Okay, you want me to start all over
again? Yeah, stand up and do the hand movements.
Thank you.
Baby,
Say hi.
Whitney, it's your turn.
It's January 22nd.
Mommy, I really need a napkin.
Whitney's popsicle's dripping. And there's Wesley, Littrell, and Matthew, and Ashley, and Vanessa, and Michael, and Kevin. Ricky's kids visiting from Texas. And it's been raining, but it's now sunny. And it's popsicle time.
When is your turn? Are you going to let...
What, Matt? Did you eat it all?
Yeah.
All right.
Come on, Mom, I need a napkin, quick.
We'll run in and get one, sweetie.
I can't. It's dripping.
You guys can't walk up close to me. I can't get your pictures. There's pretty Vanessa.
I'm ugly.
Oh, you are not.
Yes, I am.
Follow you everywhere.
Mm-mm. Uh-huh. No. Oh, this my ice cream.
Yay. There's Michael and Kevin. Hi, Kevin. Hi, Michael.
My turn.
Well, we can get more balloons. And I almost fell. Brothers. Say hello, brothers.
Hello.
Oh, it's Mom and my tooth show.
Yep, Rick had a little accident with his tooth. Well, that's all right. See, you can smile now. We'll get a before, and next
we'll
year
get
we'll get
an
after.
Shot later.
Before and after.
Give us a smile. There we go. See an after shot.
My boss lady says, I'm tired. I wish you'd get that damn toothpaste so you can get your dang tongue off because I walk around work. I hold my tongue against it so I don't have to look.
Michael. Yeah,
my boss lady. Now you look like someone that come from up here in Chicago. You look mean with the tooth broke.
There's Whitney and Kevin. Gonna have to try to teach them what cousins mean. She said, but... There's the birthday girl. It's July 17th, 1991, and it's Whitney's. How old are you today, Whitney? 6. And there's, I'll tell you who everybody is. This is Miss Kelly Blakeman. Can you wave, Kelly? That's Wesley. Ashley Littrell. Say hi, Ash.
Hi.
Zachary Mears. Wave. There's Jordan Dagg. Zachary Mears again. Kelly Blakeman. Megan Banning. Katie Grimigna. And Matthew Robert buried some down there. Children. Matthew. Wave home. Matthew. And there, the lifeguards. Robert James, lifeguard number one. Jenny Littrell, hiding behind Wesley, is lifeguard number two. Say hi. And having a teddy bear picnic and snow party. And here are the teddy bears. Am I going to fall, Whitney? The teddy bear picnic. Get a close-up on the teddy bears. There's Whitney hiding the teddy bears. And there's the birthday girl being silly.
Pick one off and light it and use it to light the others. I'm afraid it'll start sparkling.
Yeah, it's starting to now. You really shouldn't have did that outside soon. Here, look, take the camera.
Get ready. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Whitney. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
It's going to spark.
Yeah, let's wait and see if it sparkles.
It will. We're gonna set it down so everybody can see it, okay?
I know.
Whoa! You
Yeah. Who was in a grumpy mood?
Whitney, okay, I want some glass candles, baby.
Hold you. Make a wish.
Make a wish. Make a wish. Don't tell everybody. Just make a wish.
You boys can come over here and watch her if you want.
You made your wish yet? Hey, everybody, come around here and help.
Oh, those aren't even. They're not
close. Don't get too close. Okay.
Everybody, good job. Back in the
seat. Oh, yeah, we'll come back on here.
I think they're all going to come
candles.
Back.
Okay, here, I've got them. Thank you.
They're straight candles. Woo!
Did they all come back?
Back on.
What?
Sing, man.
More and more each day. Word is love. Start by just saying, this is my first trip. I'm Whitney, and this is my first trip.
Yeah. Well, here.
Green and yellow.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh. They look green and yellow to me. The top one's green and the bottom one's yellow. Well, how about you, Glenn? Oh, they look green and yellow to me. I agree.
Yeah, I think they're green and yellow.
I think they're red and blue.
They're red and blue, for sure.
We've forgotten our colors.
But she's
maybe
magician.
We've forgotten our colors.
It's magic.
It's magic. That's right. She can make them change.
It's red, they're red and blue now.
Yeah. Yep.
I need silence.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
School teacher.
Finish up.
I bet you can't make them come back.
You can't put them back in the box.
Then how can I get all the way over there and come all the way back?
I don't know. That's what I don't understand.
I bet they can't come back.
But she has to open the box and put them back in.
Oh!
Oh, you made them disappear once, but I bet you can't do it again.
Oh, there they are.
They're gone.
Well, then we can't color in the coloring book, can we?
No, it's not colorable. You're not supposed to color.
In the coloring book?
Mm-hmm.
You mean you have a magic coloring book that you don't use crayons with?
Oh, I don't believe it.
Well, let's see it.
Magical coloring book.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
And I bet pictures are supposed to be. There aren't any pictures. How could we color in with a picture?
And you draw an outline of what you want in this book, and then blow the picture into the book when you're done.
Okay.
Thank you. When do we draw? Now?
Thank you.
Draw a picture. Right now.
Draw a picture.
As soon as you can.
I'm going to draw a clown. I'm going to draw a dancing girl. Okay, you want the crayon back?
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, here it is. Okay. Ready to draw the picture?
All right. Are we ready for the, I want to throw my
blow your picture. There they are.
Oh. Oh. But they aren't colored.
Oh, I like
what's the matter with them again?
There are no colors on
them. Okay, everybody, offer you crayons.
Okay. Oh, we're going to get the color. Oh,
I'll see. And then blow it into the picture.
Oh, I'm going to throw my picture orange.
Yeah, throw me the red.
Here's the red.
Here's the pink.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
It's a nice orange and pink. Okay.
Okay.
Shall now blow it back.
Blow
hard.
Oh!
Oh!
Is that she something?
Oh, but now the coloring book's all used up.
It's all filled up.
We can't color in it.
Oh,
they're gone.
Does everybody want to do it one more time?
Amazing, yes. I want to see it one more time. All right, what I'm seeing. All right.
Oh, everybody color.
I'm going to draw a castle
this time. See if it's a castle. I'm drawing a fish.
Mine is ready.
Jaws, something with teeth.
Yeah, big teeth. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Did we do it?
Oh, wait, there's a pirate. Yes.
That's great.
He must have met a pirate.
What should we color?
Yep, everybody pick up the crayons off the table and color.
That's right. Okay, good. I think I have to make this guy blue.
I'm through.
Yes.
I'm through.
Oh, it didn't work. You better blow harder. Better blow harder. We'll blow harder. Oh, it didn't work. Let's blow harder.
We didn't blow hard enough.
Okay, now. Right. Now let's see.
It worked.
Good. Yes.
That worked. That's why you always have to blow harder.
That's right.
We're all blow hard.
Oh, who said that?
That's great.
Now, Maggie, you
don't well, you are a wonderful magician.
Thank you. Yay. Now you have to bow.
What turn happens? It so everybody can see.
What happens?
Magicians can't tell their faces.
They have to show us. There, they turn it all the way around. We can't see Matthew.
You say abracadabra?
Abracadabra.
Turn it all the way. Hold your back like this.
So
like
there.
Oh, they're gone.
What happens? Oh, they're gone.
Can you make them come back?
I said magicians can't tell their faces.
Where are they?
Can you make them reappear?
Set them way back here so we can see them.
Oh! There they are!
Yay.
What, are they there?
Let's
they're
see.
Not.
You have to show them to
show
us.
Show them to us. Let's see.
Hold them
are
right
they
back.
There? Did they disappear? Huh? Are they there? Let me see. Let me see. They can't be there because they were gone a minute ago.
They are there. There's a look under the bottom.
let me try the star trick. They're semi new. They're without
Matthew.
Pump. Dancing in Central Park.
Yeah.
Is
that where they are? No.
Nobody's a...
Yeah, you're not looking to tell us to.
Honey, you're stepping on it. It'll tear. Okay.
Oh,
thing.
It's white.
Yay!
How
does it look?
And now.
What color is it? I think it looks red and blue.
I think it's not for me.
What color is it?
It looks like...
Keep pulling. Keep pulling.
How about yellow?
Yellow and blue.
Pull the yellow.
They're wonderful.
It looks
what
green
color is that?
And yellow.
Oh, there
yay.
You go. We did it.
What color is it?
It's red and blue.
Red and blue.
Matthew, now you gotta stop and put it in the bag because I'm gonna do my magic. I wanna do a trick. I think it's red.
Yeah, break it down.
What color is it?
Yeah. I hope you lost it, Anne.
What color is it?
Both of you, Woody.
Okay.
Introduce us.
And here comes Whitney the clown.
Honk, 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 honk.
Come all the way over here. Oh, aren't you a gorgeous clown? Go do something
honk,
clowny.
Honk, honk. Honk, honk. Honk.
Move your mouth, so your hand so we can see your whole face. Oh, are you gorge? Maybe you ought to be a clown for Halloween this year.
Yeah.
Okay.
No!
Here comes Matthew. Oh, what are you? Are you a swimmer boy? Is that what you are?
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, clown.
Honk, 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 honk.
Alias for Whitney.
Burr, it's cold out here.
Oh.
Well, I wonder where my ballet class is.
Well,
it's so foggy again.
Let's see your ballerina outfit.
Go way over there. Go way over there so I can see your whole outfit. Do some.
Oh, what are you?
Oh, what are you?
Oh, boy.
Are you a swimmer
boy?
Again?
I can't even find my ballet class. It's so foggy.
We'll do a twirl for us. Oh, gorgeous. Show us your whole outfit. Oh, are you beautiful? Bye bye, cold Katie. All right, look at you, bud. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
My sister's getting dressed when she was jumping out of the window chat. And her head was bleeding, and her ankle and her bones were bleeding. Thank you.
When was that? When did all that happen?
Another story. Yay! Tell us another story.
My sister was gonna jump in a pool. But deep and I could save her.
You
and
could.
You could save her? That's wonderful.
And what else?
Nick could jump in and put a listening
Matthew? Tell me the story about having seeing the picture of baby Caitlin on the tape.
When baby Caitlin was born.
No.
Tell me that story again.
Courtney! Introduce me!
Can you
wait,
tell
Whitney.
Me that story? That'd be a good story to tell.
No, I don't.
Did you see baby?
My name's Courtney.
Just a minute. Did
what,
you see baby Caitlin
like?
Being born?
No, I don't.
What was it like, Matthew? Can't you tell us?
Courtney.
Okay, Courtney. Come on in.
Introduce me.
Here comes Courtney. Oh, gorgeous.
Oh,
did you ever see a golden castle with... A prince standing in front of it. Bobby.
No, I didn't.
Well, if you see it, call me. My phone number is 877-425.
Okay. Bye-bye, Courtney. Here comes Bobby. okay? Hi, come in.
You'll know why.
Hello. I did. Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm going fishing today, so you can come over.
Okay, but first you have to tell me your ABCs before you can go fishing.
No.
Please. Can you sing it with me, Matthew? A, B. Hello. Got to peek around the corner to talk on the phone. Okay.
It's August 24th. Whitney just learned how to ride her bike on her own 2 days ago. Now you're doing okay. We took her training wheels off about 3 or 4 days ago, and Bob's been working, and he's been working with her the past 2 days. And she's doing great. She didn't learn from me very well.
Right down the first pole, Whitney.
Okay. Mom, would you come get my shoes on?
The ground is hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Run inside and get your shoes, buddy.
Just a minute, Matt.
Ouch.
Turn around, Whitney. There you go.
Good girl.
Whoops.
Mom, come on.
Battery's low. It's beeping at me, so it may just turn off here. Good girl.
Daddy, I'm not going to turn, okay?
Yes, you are going to turn.
You do fine turning, honey. You just have to turn wide.
Stop. Get on the bike.
It's okay. You're doing good.
Brake's on. Brake. There you go.
Good girl.
Good job.
You want to put your shoes on?
Yeah.
Tell everybody what you're going to do pretty soon. You're going to have your tonsils out, aren't you? You're going to have your tonsils out on September 5th after we go to Aunt Laura's for the weekend. What? Run in and get your shoes and I'll put them on you. Push. Turn the knob and push. You have slippery hands? Wipe them on your pants. Okay, I'll help. Good girl.
All right, girl. You're learning. Okay, turn. No, not brake. Not brake and stop. Turn.
Good boy. Whitney. Good boy, Matt. Matt, watch out for... Okay.
Keep on pedaling, Whitney. Keep on pedaling. Good job.
Good boy. Stay by the side of the road while the van goes by.